here today to talk about the site at Thames Water, Littleton pumping station. WEG were approached some time ago, approximately 2 years, about a general Thames Water upgrade for the whole of the clean water pumping stations throughout Thames Water. This was then extended to this prestigious site at Littleton. What's important about Littleton is the site's listed, and Boulting, who we've partnered with on this particular project, were keen to keep it as original as possible.
This particular site is special to Thames as it supplies up to 40% of their water requirements for London. It is a very unique site. It is of architectural interest. It's a beautiful old building. This pumping station was originally built in 1925. It's 90 years old. It's originally steam driven with boilers. They were replaced with electric motors about 1950s to 1970s. The project we're carrying out at the moment is to replace the motors and gearboxes for pump 2, 3 and 4, refurbish the pump for 2, 3 and 4, install new HV switchgear and new VSD drives. We've improved the efficiency from about 65 to about 81-82% over the whole station. We've worked with WEG now for 2.5-3 years. They've supplied all the motors we've used at Thames Water. We went to them to supply these motors and they won the contract and we're working with them.
WEG make a range of motors which we actually brand as WIME's product and have done now for 3 years. We also carry a range of these machines on the shelf in the UK for immediate delivery. The equipment that we supplied are the three 900 kilowatt motors. Being 900 kilowatt, it had to be a factory bespoke built product. So there was some consultation with Boulting's and site visits to determine the specification before the order was placed. The motors themselves were standard in terms of dimensions, but Boulting's obviously had to do some work on the foundations to make them fit, along with the upgrade to the gearbox system and the pump impeller. The benefit that WEG Motors brought is that it's a proven design with a small footprint for the output power of 900 kilowatt. What WEG do, we are prepared to actually use our expertise and experience by visiting site directly with the third party, in this case Boulting's, to ensure that the equipment that we're recommending will fit with minimal disruption to the existing site installation.
Personally, I believe this has been a very successful project. I think Boulting's very proud of what we've done, what we've achieved here. And talking to the people from Thames who I'm dealing with on this job, they are very pleased with the outcome.